With this song, we repeat everything. I have to run because we cannot wait. After, you can see, watch again the video, okay? So we are here, the beginning, one and two. One and two. One and two. The first one. One, two. One, two. The second. One, two. One, two. The third one, one, two, touch, one, two, touch, one, two, touch, one, two, touch. Now, we do the side down. Remember, one, two, and we come. Okay? And the side down for the girl, two. We used to do the butts. Again, one, two. And for the girl, one, two. And then, side down for the girl. Then continue is one, two. We grab and we grow. Okay. So, again, we are here. One, two. Top, grab, down, go, and stretch. So now we do another little step. Remember that in Kizomba you can do things like slow, or fast. Like everything, you can mix from fast and slow. So let's do something like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay? So we are here. And we go tam pam pam. Pam pam pam. You can add something like, okay, with the girl, pulling the girl up. So again, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Touch, 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 touch. Okay? So what else can I add? With the girl in front of you, you can do many things. Like, you are here with the girl, holding the girl and doing a rotation like this. Go with the girl. The girl can be in front of you. So you are rotating the girl like this. Or the girl can be back, reverse from you. And you can hold the hand or every the hand there. Yeah. You do the rotation to the girl like this. You go. And when you do this rotation, you have to move your legs. Do not fall, because you can fall, okay? So, what else? You can play also with the foot. With the play. For example, let me show you another step that you can do. Playing with the foot, it will be this one. Let's see with the new songs. Okay. So, for example, we are here. We go one, two, one. To, we rotate the girl, we go like this, we are playing with the foot, we grab the foot of the girl. So when there will be my dance partner, we will do repeat everything, okay? So don't worry, we do it again. One, two, go, push, play with the girl. With the foot of the girl. After you rotate it and you turn back. Okay. So let's do something else. Like go, and you turn the girl. The girl is already here with me. She's here. And you can walk with her at the same time. You can do something like this, and you turn back, Again. Again, you go. You come back. And you can play with the foot. Like when you want to go, you put the foot of the girl and you go. Okay? So you are here. You want to go, you grab the foot and you go. When you do that, you can even turn the girl. You are here. You grab the foot, you put, you turn back and the girl, and you turn at the initial position, okay? So we are here. Let's do it again. You go one, two, you turn back your girl. And you are here. You play. You play where you want to go. You pull the foot. You go. Again, you play here. You go back. Again, you play here. You go, and here you cut the foot, and now you rotate the guy, okay? And you come to the initial position, okay? So, let's say that for tonight, this is, okay, let's say that this is a, some tip and trick for dancing. And remember, kizomba, dance kizomba is feeling. You can even dance alone. You are the leader, you can lead the girl, and the girl is the follower, and it can be reversed. Now there are girls who dance alone, also, or who dance together, so there is no matter if there is girl or man, okay? Now, what we were doing was, let's say, kizomba classic, traditional. And now we have the modern kizomba that we call urban keys. It's more urban, you know. So this is the last part of our lesson. I will put a kizomba urban and we will have some fun. We will do some men styling, okay? Men styling. So be ready. Let's see this one. So we are here, one, two,